Suez Canal is back in both directions immediately upon successfully refloating the grounding vessel Ever Given. Now, the Suez Canal is operating in full capacity and around the clock. This was announced by the Suez Canal Authority, or SCA, on April 1st. The navigation of the Suez Canal was suspended since March 25th when container vessel Ever Given ran aground at the 151-kilometer area canal marking on March 23rd. Hundreds of ships jumped, which caused global supply chains into disarray. Ever Given has overall length of 399.94 meters, width of 59 meters, has a carrying capacity of 20,000 TEUs, and is sailing under the flag of Panama. The Suez Canal is an artificial sea-level waterway in Egypt, connecting the Mediterranean Sea to the Red Sea through the Isthmus of Suez and dividing Africa and Asia. Navigation in the Suez Canal is said to be the shortest shipping route between Asia and Europe. By strong underwater current or wind, such is an act of God. However, he clarified that his observation is without malice of faulting anybody nor the company, but to share to those who forget the importance of prudence and dedication of adherence to the system.